So we have something crazy coming up. He needs like 3 of my staff members to get ready.
Can you count? There's 2 of us here.
Clearly not. Alright guys. When the Elric brothers were boys, they attempted to bring their mother back to life with alchemy, but failed. Now they're on a quest to restore their bodies. Edward becomes a state alchemist and learns of the Philosopher's Stone, which might be the only thing that has the power to regain what they have lost. The journey is hard, and they're tempted to give up, but not today. Today, we will survive. Technical difficulty. We're gonna restart it. Okay. Are we good on stage? Yes. It's raw.
brother.
So, like, that was worth restarting for, right? So that was a special skit for me too, because I run the cosplay department here, and I also do it at Colossal Con in Sandusky. And something I've always wanted to do was have video with the skit, and that's the first time we've been able to do it, and I'm so happy. That was awesome. Yeah. What'd you think?
How many layers of difficulty did he have in that? He had dance. He had video technical problems on that part, but not the dance. And props. He had everything but explosions. Next time.
That was in the video.
I had my back to the video.
What hire are you for, Enzo?
I have venom in my cookies.
You see how it's hard? You can't argue with that.